Hey.
Hey, man, how are you?
I'm doing great to see you.
Yeah, it's great to see you. How are you doing?
Oh, this is awesome.
How's everything going?
It's fantastic.
Look at that.
This is going to be an amazing experience today, driving around here in Yokohama. Well, I love this car. I would say I'm excited to drive you, but we're going to be driven by our AI today.
Absolutely. Let's do it.
In 4 months, we spent a couple of months integrating the technology, a couple of months learning to drive on the roads. But within 4 months, we learned a new vehicle in a new country and to have this smooth and capable drive. And what we saw across this extensive experience was driving in very busy environment. Most of the drives were in Tokyo. And my favorite experience was even one day, there was a typhoon that closed local trains and buses. Yet we still went ahead with the demos and showed disengagement-free drives where the AI responded robustly and securely, even in torrential rain.
Yeah, this is the beauty of this technology and its capability.
You know, for me, one of the best things about this experience here is that I'm visiting Yokohama. I live in London. I don't normally drive on Japanese roads, but to have the ProPILOT system and Wayve's AI, help navigate on these streets that are unfamiliar to me, really helps improve the safety and confidence of driving here. Ivan, what's your vision for this technology?
Well, I think it's the future of a car. I think Nissan is in one of the great spaces to play a critical role on the future of automotive industry. For me, I would love to see Nissan pushing forward in being the Japanese leader in the intelligent car. And we have the elements. And of course, this is one key pillar of that future. We have, of course, other strengths like electrified technology, like the Ariya that we are riding on today. We have good software understanding and capabilities, connectivity capabilities. And then the third block of this is the autonomous. And this is where this technology, together with you, what we're working on together, completes the puzzle and gives us this capability for future Nissan. You know?
The Nissan team has done such a fantastic job at integrating the AI and making it smooth with a beautiful user interface. This is going to be such a fantastic product.
Yeah, look how smooth it is.
Yeah, that's super smooth.
So smooth, so naturally.
That's awesome.
Getting back to GHQ.
Okay.
In fully hands-off mode.
We've just done a drive. Let me take over and bring us back in. We've just driven all the way around Yokohama, driven by ProPILOT and Wayve's AI. Fantastic.
This is incredible.
Well, awesome.
That was amazing.
It was great. Thank you for the ride, man.
I loved it.
Yeah. It was so smooth, neat, the integration. The drive was no hiccups at all. It was really, really great experience.
We drove right around Yokohama. We saw lots of interesting road scenarios.
Right, absolutely.
And ProPILOT and Wayve's AI drove us smooth through them all.
Absolutely. Very unique context we have here in Japan. With very complex intersections and a lot of pedestrians, but the technology behaved perfectly. So
thank you so much for your partnership. I can't wait to see this product brought to consumers.
Thank you again.
Love it.